Hold on nice and tight.
Olivia waves to her mom as she takes another spin around the carousel. This is her third or fourth time on the kiddie merry-go-round at the Herschel Carousel Factory Museum in North Tonawanda. But now, she's ready to take on the full-sized ride. Olivia knows the rules of the pandemic all too well. A little sanitizer on her hands and a mask on her face, plus of course social distancing, and now Olivia and Mom Crystal are getting ready for a spin on the big carousel. Alex Buncey is a longtime volunteer here.
I enjoy it. Keeps me off the streets.
He makes sure everyone who visits is safe by inspecting, sanitizing, and wiping down each horse and the surrounding areas between rides.
If it's green, it's been sanitized. If it's over, it's not.
And now it's ready for Olivia.
They're doing a great job here. I mean, they're making sure all the kids are washing their hands and they're sanitizing all of the horses when they're being used.
So with the push of a button, a flip of a switch, and ringing of the bell, the horses are off. And Alex watches the pure joy on Olivia's face.
They call it a time machine.
Things are a little quieter at the museum now in the era of COVID-19. It just reopened last week after being shut down for months, and Olivia has the place all to herself.
It's picking up, and once people get used to the idea, and everybody is cooperating.
Even though the mask is covering her mouth, you can tell Olivia is smiling, and she begs for another go-around. But the museum is about to close, and Olivia and her mom head out. In North Tonawanda, Katie Gibbous, Spectrum News.